In this case, we have a list of tuples, and each tuple has three components, an x, y, and z. And then we have an indices we have with the values 1 and 2. So we're going to get three samples. So we'll take a range of 3, and we'll create a list called call. And we'll grab the first index, which will be 1. So we'll take 1 of I, which will be 1, 2, and 3, or 1 through 3. So we'll take 1 of 1. So 1 of 1, there we go, is 20. And then the second one will be 2 of 2 of 1. And that'll be of 2 of 2, which will be 21. And the last one will be 3, which will be I, of 1, 3 of 1, which will be 1. And then we will grab and we'll look at it for each one of the iterations that we're going through. Be 1 through 3, we will output the max call. So let's do this so we can see what's happening. So we'll run that. Okay, so what you can see is that it will get it's getting 1 and 2. So 1 and 2, and from the tuple value, so there'll be the first two values. And the first one will be 1, so 1 will be 20 and 11. And then the next time it will be 4 and 21. And the next time will be 110. And then it's going to get the maximum values for each one of those lists, and it'll reset the list. So this shows you how to access your tuple within a list.